Hi guys, this is Niranjana from Shopaholic Leo for you. First of all, I would like to request you to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. It is absolutely free for you but would mean a lot to me. And if you are a returning subscriber, please hit the bell icon so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you for the patience. So today we have Happy Hamper, and Happy Hamper, as you know, it is a beauty subscription. It started in, July. So this month Happy Hamper is a little different from the previous month. This is basically a bring it on or a bring it back edition, wherein you will be having some of the bestsellers from last month listed in the website. So I'll take a website tour right after this. But before that, let's just get started with the box. So the box came with like multiple layers of packaging. The packaging was very, very solid with bubble wrapping and everything. So I'm greatly impressed with that. As you already must have seen it. So once I open it, as you can see, there are a lot of products. But my main point is that these products will not be or may not be the same for all. So this month, the basic Happy Hamper retails at ₹415, whereas the typical box is ₹699. So in the 415 box, you will be receiving two products. They are the two staple products in the box, and which are new products. They are not from last month, but these are newer products, and these are the products from McCafeen and Bella Bost. Now coming to this, but before that, so if you're ordering only these two products, that is the 415 box, and you're ordering not anything extra, then you will be receiving the products not in the Happy Hamper box but in a very secured packaging. And let's see what these products are. So the first one is from McCafeen, and it's not McCafeen, it's McCafeen, and it is their Smooth Jazz Caffeine Infused Body Butter with Lanolin Wax and Vitamin E. Lanolin is supposed to be like a very good moisturizer and emollient. So it's a skin energizer engineered in India. I have used a 50 gram product of this one. I finished it and I absolutely love the fragrance. It is such a high-end fragrance and a very unisex kind of fragrance. A bit heavy for face. Obviously, it's a body butter. It doesn't make a point. But I was just saying that it's a bit heavy for oily skin. But if you have dry or normal body skin, you can definitely try this out. This is one of my favorite products also. It is not tested on animals. It is paraben-free. And the full ingredient list is mentioned here. It does contain alcohol, so that is one thing. And the full list is mentioned here, as you can see. So I love this one particularly, and it's a 50 gram product, and the price mentioned is 399 rupees. So this is the first product that you will be receiving in the box. This is a new product. The second product that you will be receiving in the 415 basic Happy Hamper is from the brand Bella Bost, and it is a gel eyeliner. Now Bella Bost products have been like a staple in most subscription boxes nowadays. I know it's getting a bit repetitive, but Bella Bost products have been very good, at least for me, especially their makeup range. So this is the gel eyeliner. It says made in Germany, 1.2 gram, waterproof and super long lasting, extremely soft and gliding, easy to blend, will not recommend for under waterline, free of paraffin and preservative, etc., dermatologically and ophthalmologically tested. Again, the price is 399 rupees, and the shade we have here is a brown shade. It is caramel brown, and this is how it looks like. It's a sharpening kind of pencil, and this is the brown shade. It's a bit of a shimmery brown, as you can see, not a matte brown. I'm happy that it is a bit shimmery, because I have matte browns and shimmery will be like more of a party wear. So this is how it looks like. Very easy to glide, but I don't like sharpening pencils. I feel that there's a product wastage. However, I'm excited for this glittery finish. I can maybe apply it on jet black and still get a glittery brownish black finish. So that is a good idea as well. So these are the two products, and the total worth is 800, and you will be paying 415 for the box. Now you can order more extra stuff in the box, and let's see how we do that. But before that, if you're going for a multiple month subscription, you will be receiving an extra accessory. So mine is a multiple month subscription, and this is the extra accessory that I received. It's not an option, it will be a random choice. You could receive bangle or bracelet or earrings or whatever. So this is the earrings that I received. It's a jhumki. I like jhumkis, and it is sort of my type. I mean, I can use it with ethnic wear. So this is what I received. If you are going for a multiple month subscription, you will be receiving these three products. Now let's see what we have in your bring it back edition, and let's see how you can create the box. This is the November subscription page. Other than 1 month, you have 2 months, 4 months and 8 months subscription. You can check that out as well. So it is not 415, sorry. It is 435 rupees for two products, the McCafeen and the Bella Bost liner. Now, other than that, you can add products which are listed here. Now, first you have to choose your skin type, and then you have four categories: makeup, skincare, hair care, and body care. In makeup, if you see, you have some product choices. I went with the Color Fever eyeliner, which you'll be seeing soon. You can choose any one of the products. As you can see, if you're going with the Chubby Stick, MRP is 500, but you have to pay 220 rupees extra along with 435 to add this product. If it is Color Fever eyeliner, then you have to add 100 rupees. Then 475, then 175. If you don't want a makeup, you can skip that. And then in skincare, again, some products are listed. Nature's Co products are there, Krish Care, and Nature's Concept is there. Again, the discounted prices are mentioned here. Say if you're going for the Krish Care face wash gel, it is 100 rupees, but you'll have to pay 65. But if you don't want, you can skip. Then in hair care, you have the Insta Sheen Conditioning Mist, which is my favorite, and the Herbal Fusion Shampoo or Jasmine Gel, which is hibiscus gel for hair. Again, if you don't want to choose anything, you can go for none. And in the body care section, there is body wash, there is soap, there is salt, foot cream. This is what I went with, the Jovi's foot cream and scrub. Again, if you don't want anything, you can click none. So, and say, right now I have added the Korn Exfoliating Face Pack, and the price has now become 735, because 435 plus 300 rupees added, that is the discounted price, and then you can easily check out. So that is how you order the Bring It Back edition in November. Now that you have seen the list, let's see what else I have picked. The next product that I picked is this multivitamin facial massage cream for all skin types by Nature's Co. It is from their fluorescence category. It is a 50 ml product, and it says it is specifically for happy hamper and not for individual sale. The price of this one is 695 rupees ball. So a very cute design or package, but then a very typical Nature's Co packaging. So this is how the massage cream looks like, and it smells exactly like I think the marshmallow cream that I have received previously. So it's a very good moisturizer, a bit of a thick moisturizer. So for facial massage, I guess you need a very little quantity. As you can see, it blends very well, and it's quite hydrating, that I have to say. And the fragrance is very good. If you like vanilla marshmallow kind of fragrance, then you will definitely like it. So this is a unique product. This is not actually from the past months. I don't think this has been listed in past months. This is a new product for you to choose from the list. So this is the first product that I went with. The second product that I went with is this Jovi's foot cream and scrub. This is from their first month. It contains jojoba and sesame. It is 50 gram, a unique 2-in-1 formula for smoother, healthier and radiant feet. It is 75 rupees, and the price was 60 rupees. I added extra 60 to get this one. So Jovi's, again, it's a known brand, and so there is no confusion in that. And this is how it looks like. It's like I can see some tiny particles as well. So I don't know. I'm quite excited. I always use a lip like a foot cream or a foot scrub. It's an essential for me. I always like to keep my feet pampered. So that in my box. And the fifth product in my box is this. This is again from the first month. I'm using this eyeliner, and I fell in love with it, so I purchased it again. It is a Color Fever brand, and it says waterproof and long lasting. I did not find it to be waterproof, but it is definitely long lasting. It is for 175 rupees, and you are getting, I think, 6 to 10 ml quantity. It is a jet black eyeliner, and I absolutely love it. I love it because I still am an eyeliner person. I love liquid eyeliners when I want that precision wing. So this one has a very long wand, as you can see, and it has a, see, it's not a matte black. For Lakme, I use the matte black. For matte black, I use the Lakme one. But this is more of a glossy finish, so ideal for some party or something. I like the wand, which is quite long, so it helps, and it's very thin as well, so it helps you give that perfect wing. So that is why I like this eyeliner in particular, and I have not spotted this anywhere, so I had to grab it from the list. So these are all the products that I picked in my happy hamper, and my box is empty. And along with the box, I also had this welcome card, which I can't really find now. It says, "Hi Niranjana and welcome," a typical beautiful card. And I also have this individual info cards on the products, which is like a specialty of Happy Hamper. I've always seen this way. I still can't find it. So anyway, so this is how the individual cards look like. And each of the product has, like, this is for M-Caffeine, for Bella Boost, whatever we have read, it's here. And for Jovi's foot cream, foot cream comes scrub. It says, yeah, the full ingredient list and how to use and everything is mentioned. And then the eyeliner, again, the same things. Jet black, smudge proof and waterproof for high coverage performance. And the advanced vitamin facial massage cream, $6.95 for 50 ml. Okay, they say you have to leave it on. Basically, what you have to do is you have to dampen your hand with cold water and gently massage for 5 minutes upward and outward strokes. Leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes before removing it with damp cotton. Oh, okay. So this massage cream, it is not a leave-on cream. You have to remove it 10 to 15 minutes after application. All right. That is good that I went through this card. It says vegan, eco-friendly, cruelty-free and natural ingredients. Okay. So yeah, that's how the basic massage creams work. And I found the card. It was on my lap. So it says, dear Niranjana, enjoy your monthly hamper of happiness from Happy Hamper Tea. So in total, my hamper together costed, I think, around 895 rupees. And anything above rupees 500 is free shipping. So the box was obviously free shipping for me. So, I really like the fact that even with the Bring It Back edition, they have added two new products. So, even if you are a subscriber to Happy Hamper, long-term subscription, you will not end up with products that you've already received. You will be receiving some new products, and those two products are my absolute favorites as well. The M-Caffeine one and the Bellavost gel eyeliner. And then, depending on what you want or how much you can spend, you can add as much as products that you want. Obviously, one from each category, but whichever product you want. So, in a way, I really like the Bring It Back edition because of the addition of newer products and obviously the availability of the older products. So, I am very much impressed with Happy Hamper because this time I am getting products that I actually like and I have a choice also as a consumer. So, if you're interested, you can definitely go ahead and purchase. You can make use of my discount code as well. So I believe this video was helpful to you, and we will meet soon with another video. I'll be probably posting reviews of these products on Instagram as well. You can follow me there. So that's all for now. We'll meet soon with another video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.